And also, thanks to our workforce program, which is... I'll tell you on a personal note, I've been to a few anti-war demonstrations as well in my day. And whatever the justice of your cause, I think you do a disservice when you're rude and disrespectful in a room like this, disrespecting the people in this room and disrespecting the audience